Hey guys, Nate Short here. Welcome to my August 2019 short report. I'm going to take just a couple minutes and go over what's happening here in our local real estate market. And I think the big story for this summer is that it's an incredible opportunity for both buyers and sellers, but more so probably for buyers because of three reasons. First is that interest rates are down significantly from last year. This year they're at about 3.6% for a 30-year fixed rate. Last year we were about 4.6%. So that's a significant change there. Our prices have gone down about 2%. So the median closed sales price is now $925,000 for the east side alone, which represents about a 2% decrease. And then the third reason is we have just a lot more selection, 1.8 month supply, which is actually the same amount that we had last year. So supply really hasn't changed, yet we do have this lower interest rate environment, thus making a great opportunity for buyers. Now for sellers, it's still a really good time to sell. In most of the areas, we are below 2 months supply. There's a couple areas, West Bellevue and Mercer Island, that have actually moved above 3 months supply into a much more balanced market. So a balanced market for us is considered 3 to 6 months supply. Anything under 3 months is considered still a seller's market. So if you have any questions about what's going on in the real estate market, or you want to talk about your home, maybe get a pricing analysis or a market analysis, please give me a call. My phone number is 425-891-5842, or you can shoot me an email, nate@nateshort.com. And if you like these videos, please subscribe to the YouTube channel by just clicking on the subscribe button below. I look forward to talking to you, and thanks for listening to this video.